enough filler rod so that you're not going into the metal. You want to leave it with a little bit of something on top, a little bit of a bubble on top. That way you've got penetration into the metal and additional material on the top, so the weld is a lot stronger. If you weld into it too much, then you just end up with 2/3 strength that you would have had otherwise, or thereabouts. I'm just spitballing.